Hi, my name is Steve Cooperman. I'm the Senior Product Manager at Panasonic in our Cinema and Broadcast Group. Really excited to be here in our IBC 2017 booth with our brand new EVO One. This is our first 5.7K cinema camcorder. Introduced this a few months ago at the CineGear show. We've had launch events in Los Angeles and New York this week. This is the first major showing at a trade show event, and we'll be shipping it next month at the end of October for a US suggested list price of $74.95. I mentioned a moment ago, this is a 5.7K camera, and it records on dual SD cards, 4K, 2K, HD, even 720. Goes up to 4K 60p and 2K 240p. Unique workflows let you record simultaneous on the SD cards, or let you go relay card to card if you're gonna shoot documentaries or reality TV. But even better is just the look. That 5.7K imager produces a beautiful 4K image with 14 stops of dynamic range. Real 14 stops. While our Vericam has 14 and a half stops, this is an awesome B camera to the Vericam at 14 stops of dynamic range. Has multiple codecs to record in, and we'll be announcing or introducing a 400 megabit codec later this year. Also, in-camera offers 422 10-bit recording in 4K and 2K, and that's unique in this part of the market. We'll have the RAW upgrade early next year. The EVA One is very lightweight. In a body-only configuration, it weighs just over 2.5 pounds. And with basic accessories like the LCD and the handle, it weighs just over 4.5 pounds. The EVA can be used in a multitude of applications, from cinema, independent movies, episodics, music videos, and reality television. It has many professional features. For example, it has XLR inputs, two XLR inputs for audio. It has 3G HDSDI as well as HDMI for video output. And it has a time code in and out. So you could use this in a professional video workflow, or you can go handheld. Behind me, we're showing Ronin rigs. We have video where we've shown recent movies that we've shot in California as well as in Europe, where we've taken advantage of using drones and Ronin rigs and other sort of image stabilization devices. EF mount, so it takes advantage of a huge market of both low cost as well as high quality lenses, ND filters, and a multitude of user buttons. And like the Vericam, which has a dual native ISO of 800 and 5000, the EVO One also has a dual native ISO. In the case of the EVO One, it's 800 and 2500. And what this does is it opens up a world of opportunities, unique shooting situations, allows the DP to make numerous artistic choices, or to use less lights on a set, which saves money, or to be able to shoot things with available light, which we've shown recently on one of our movies, including the movie Road to Superstition by L. Schneider, where the campfire scene was literally shot by the campfire. So that's a pretty exciting thing that our customers are going to be happy about when they start getting the camera at the end of October. Available from our US resellers, of course, being sold here in Europe, as well as Panasonic worldwide from Panasonic resellers. For more information, you can go to our website, www.panasonic.com/broadcast.